going to put the potato peels in the bio-waste bag. I think it's really great that you can use these products to make fuel for our buses instead of using petrol or something like that.
Trucks empties the waste in this hole. You can see the bio waste over there. The waste is first quality controlled, and if accepted, it will be treated in the biogas plants. We use bio-waste, which is mainly food waste from households, restaurants, big kitchens, etc. And treat that bio-waste together with energy crops, which are lay crops, in order to produce a biogas, which is mainly used as a vehicle fuel, but also for the production of electricity and heat, and at the same time a biofertilizer, which are used by the farmers in both conventional and ecological farming. We mix the bio-waste together with the lay crops and feed it into a digester where microorganisms, mainly bacteria, decompose. That is, they eat the bio-waste and the lay crops. And as a result of this process, we get a gas, the biogas, the energy-rich biogas, and also the biofertilizer. The aim of this project is to establish a sustainable circulation of energy and plant nutrients between the city and the surrounding agriculture area. in this big tank we have liquid from the biogas in Västerås, and this we use on the fields to our crops, and this liquid is good to growing on the fields. It's very good fertilizer, and we use less of other fertilizer where we could use this. It's very good. And on our farm we have totally 560 hectares, and of that we have 70 hectares of grass to the biogas.
On the table they have a lot of garbage and they have to sort it out in different fractions.
Ta varsin grej först och så kollar ni vad som finns.
Nej, det där ska på den här ska där. Nej, det där är lin.
Det ska ligga där.
Ja, det ska det. Så.
Det är sönder.
Det är ett annat sorts också mjukplast alltså.
Ja, där. Okej. Eller så är det svårt att knöggla ihop den. Då har du också hård plast.
Learn them how they're gonna sort out the fractions like metal, plastic, food, newspaper and stuff like that. The aim is that they can take their knowledge that they learn here back home, and also how it learn that their parents.
Det är metall. Och den här.
Den ska ligga där.
Här.
Men här. Det står papperspackning eller bioavfall.
Bioavfall.
Varför ska den vara där då?
Varför är Ypsen med den här papperspåsen?
Den ska ligga här. Här ska den vara. Mjukplast är sånt som går knuggla ihop här. Utan att det går sönder. Hårdplastning eller en tidning.
Förpackning.
Det är lika tunt som en tidning, eller hur?
Ja, men
det är ju någonting man lägger någonting i.
Det är sådana kakor, sådana rullar.
I tell them very simple that the little animals, microorganisms, that eats this and makes the gas. And that, yeah, they understand. If they know what good things comes out of the food, maybe they go home tell their parents and they tell their friends. And their friends tell their parents.